Wag naman. Nandito sila. Oh, Diyos ko.
Welcome to my channel!
What's up mga ka-dumpster? This is Top Wallace official.
Dumpster.
Grabe. Tingnan niya.
Hey, it's Top Wallace official.
No time!
Ayan, may kaibigan tayo. It's okay. Kita mo. Yan. Yan ang nauna sa akin. Kaya, tatakot. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's alright. Yan. Yan ang raccoon. Yan ang laging maano namin dito sa basuran. Kaya, lagi ka talaga kami nag-iingat. Wala. Walang laman. Siya, si pare ko yung nandyan. O sige, mauna na ako ah. Ha? Okay ka lang dyan? Ayaw na kitang istorbohin. Wala namang laman dyan eh. Kumain ka na lang. Okay? Bye-bye. So this my newfound friend right here. He really scared hell out of me. For real. He just came up from nowhere and he just said like, hola. And then I was like, what the fuck?
And I said, what the shit? You scared the hell out of me too.
Yeah, this is my guy right there. So,
this is awesome.
He's already checking and he said there's nothing in there. It's all boxes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of trees.
Okay. So what? What's going on, bro? Why you do this?
Because we find some good stuff in here.
Okay.
We actually can find brand new stuff. They throw things away that are on like 7 to 9 days in advance before they expire.
7 to 9 days. Okay, that's a nice
and
idea.
And they have to throw it away because it meets a certain standard by the quota of their company policy. And they'll throw it away. They throw away food, clothes, tools. If it doesn't meet the
looks
criteria.
Like you got a lot of experience. That's why.
Well, I used to do department stores and I know how they throw away things. And they throw away karaoke machines. They throw away brand new Levi's.
Okay.
They throw
where is that karaoke new machine you said?
You know the things that you sing on?
Yeah, where is that throw it away?
Roses. Behind
okay.
Roses. I know all the stores. There's another lady that comes around. She's a friend of mine and she is so.
Oh, so I know cool. That. Who's that
very
lady?
Cool. Yeah. And
he got she went here with her husband.
Right, she's Asian.
I'm Asian too.
Me too. I'm Cherokee Chinese.
Okay. And what are you Spanish?
No Spanish.
What you said? Hola.
Oh, because I thought you were Spanish.
Oh, I'm just. So he thought I'm gonna look like Spanish, but I'm not.
Me too. They said that you're wetback. I said wrong again, bitch. Try again.
I'm from the Philippines.
That's where she's from.
Yeah, that's why
we're from China.
Yeah,
my
she's
family,
my friend.
Okay, yeah, we're from China. My father ruled, their family ruled China in the 1700s.
You don't like Chinese? Nope.
What about now?
All right, man. Because
I look more Cherokee Indian, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just want to give you some help. And
thank you.
It's not that much because, you know,
I'm short $5 for you.
I need it too.
So thank you.
It just
I give stuff away that I find here that's brand new. Your friend, I give her stuff all the time. She throws me a couple bucks every now and then too.
Yeah.
She's like, I really
that's
need
all this. I can have, bro.
Thank you, my friend.
No when, problem. When okay, hey look, I'm thankful that he's not a bad guy.
Right. That's true. I like Tom and Jerry. When you get tired of the shirt, let me know.
I appreciate it.
I'll trade you some karaoke machines for it.
Okay, you got one.
I do, but I don't have it up here. It's in Pike County.
Okay.
Hey, yeah, do me a favor. Just be careful because snakes are really bad.
Oh man, look. I went to the other dumpster dive. Dumpster. Look, 5 raccoon.
Oh god.
I was like scared.
That's
I, like,
easy. That's
what
easy.
The?
Just hope it's not a possum because a possum is gnarly.
They're gonna chase you.
They will bite you, and they're very gnarly. They look like piranhas with legs.
Yeah.
They just have these teeth and a sharp pointed nose, and they will take chunks out of you.
All right, bro. I'm not gonna take long. And nice
you.
To meet you.
You too, man. I'll see
nice
you again.
Nice, really meet you.
You
okay.
See my friend tell her, I say, hey, I can't remember.
I will.
Name.
I will. My bet.
My bet.
Yeah.
My bet.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta remember. That's easy there.
All right.
Hey,
you be careful. I'm Dwayne.
Dwayne.
Just call me Tom Wallace official.
Okay. call me Marty with the party.
Marty with a party. Okay, I will remember that.
Thank you, my friend.
All right.
Michelle.
You too. All right. Ayun, kita tayo ng kayo. What's that?
If you go to sea and you fall in, you can swim with
it. Oh my God. You don't like to joke around. Nah, I'm good. I'm good. All right now. Ayan mga dumpster, na-meet natin yun. Actually, na-meet na yan ni Mabet. Ni Mabet Slots. So, first time ko siyang na-meet. Nagulat talaga ako mga kadamster, hindi ko nakuha ng video. Mabuti na lang walang video, nagulat talaga ako. Kasi bigla niya akong sinabi na, hola, so... Ayun mga kadamster, natawa ako kasi okay naman siya. Cool guy, cool guy. Kaya nagpaalam ako sa kanya na kung pwede, anan ko siya ng... videohan ko siya at... kuhanan ko siya ng video. Okay naman, yun ang tunay na... ano mga kadamster, kung ano mga yun ang mga tunay na homeless mga kadamster, yun ay nagda-dumpster talaga. Hindi katulad ko yung ibang dumpster diver din syempre, pero sila talaga yung tinatawag na nabubuhay talaga dun, nabubuhay sila sa ano, sa mga ganun. Kaya syempre nagbigay ako ng konting tulong para naman siyempre maano naman tayo, kasi naawa tayo dun eh, naawa tayo sa mga taong ganyan. Tayo okay lang mag dumpster o hindi, doesn't matter, may trabaho ako, may full time job ako. So dumpster diver, isa sa parang ano ko na lang, hobby at para siyempre makakatulong din. Pero pag busy ako, wala talaga. So ayun mga kadumpster, let's go. Meron dito mga kadamster, Sus Mariusip, andito sila. Oh Diyos ko. Uy, wag naman. Nandito sila. Oh Diyos ko. Ayun o. Medyas. At kung ano-ano pa. Ubus na naman sila. Ba syempre, tapon ko na yung ano. Medyas, brep. Iba't iba pa oh. Ayun mga kadamster oh. Malamig ah. Malamig na malamig mga kadamster. Try natin yung isa. May kasama pang sabon oh. Sandali. Dalian natin. Baka tayo'y mahuli. Pag nahuli tayo, hindi ko alam kung ano mangyayari. Ano to? Nahuli ako nakadamster, nilanggam ka na, nakasilk pa. Ito ah, wala na. Expired na siya. Medyas. Okay. Medyas tayo. Mga kadumps. Hindi ko nakukunin yun. May hirap. Hirap kunin. Ayan. Let's go. Go, let's. Balik pa. Alright.
Mega mega love shoutout naman kay Isaac Bandala. Happy happy advanced birthday naman this coming June 25 kay Myra Santa Maria. At syempre, sinashoutout din natin si Shirley Cuarto. Mega love shoutout naman kay Rebecca Castillo. Advanced happy birthday naman this coming July 1 kay Nick Sardidog. Mega mega love shoutout naman kay Lolet Zamora. Mega love shoutout kay Zara Valencia PH. Advanced wedding anniversary naman kina Maria Bagset at ang kanyang asawa na si Valeriano Bagset. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, my kadamster. This is Tom Wallace Official. God bless you all.
Ayun nga mga kadamster, good morning, good morning. Ito yung nakuha natin kagabi sa Mario Josep. Ang sarap pakinggan talaga ng ibon kung tuwing umaga, no? Grabe, nakaka-relax. Kaya inumagahan ko to para hindi naman masira agad. So, ito na yun. Ito na yun yung iniisa-isa natin. Meron tayong pads. So, eto, pang babae talaga to. Ha? Napkin para sa babae. Tsaka ito naman mga kadamster, para siyang yogurt pero may mga ano siya, may mga flavor, may mga kung ano-ano, strawberry flavor na. Ito naman para siyang kumbaga sa cellphone built-in cereal tapos with the matching yogurt ata yan na i-mix natin. Yan. Tsaka may Scooby-Doo. Yan. Ewan ko lang para sa aso to. Para sa tao. I think para sa tao to eh. Scooby-Doo lang yung ano eh. Scooby-Doo lang yung na ano natin. Yan. Tsaka may pintalpin na may bawas. Siyempre may medyas. Ayan o. Napunit lang yung plastic. Tapo na agad. Ito kukuha ko lang sa fridge. Kasi baka masira siya kagabi. So dinecho ko sa fridge. Tapos nilabas ko siya. Ito naman mga kadamis, sayang na sayang. Para to severe cold flu. Sana. Kaso expired na siya. So, gamot sana yan eh. So, chicken breast. Yan. Mga chicken breast. Reese's. Yan. Colliders. Layered. Ang dami oh. Yan. Ready to eat na yan for breakfast. Yan. Kahit hindi mo siya i-fridge. Ang nalagay ko lang sa fridge ito. Tsaka ito, parang layered peanut butter flavor dessert. Para siyang, tawag dito. Hindi ko na masabi kung ano yan. Basta ito, boxer breath. So, anong size nito? Kasi mga boxer na napupulot ko mga kadamser. Yung ano, iba, kasang-kasya sa akin. Yan, hands, na medyas. Ito lang yung diferensya. Napunit lang. Tapos tinapon. Siyempre, walang customer na bibili niya pag may punit na, di ba? Ibig sabihin niya, baka akala nila nagamit na. Yan, ito naman ay layered Reese's Colliders. Kulit ng aso sa kabila eh. Tahol ng tahol, makapiright ako dito. Ikaw yung aning ko, charot. Yan. Ayan mga kadamsor, pasensya na kayo. Medyo bagong gising yung dating ni Tom Wallace Official kasi minadali ko lang to para may ending tayo. Charot. Ayan. Ito, para siyang Yakult charot. Yakult na the animal smoothie daw pero parang Yakult siya. Ayan. Ayan mga kadamsa, thank you very much for watching no sa mga oras na ginugugol niyo sa aking YouTube channel. And sa mga na sumusuporta talaga sa akin, shoutout sa inyo, Vivian Cortez, Sofia Helda, and Joanna Fernandez, kay admin na Batang Ibunan, at saka kay G. And sa mga kasama ko sa mga group chat, pasensya na kayo at hindi ako active sa group natin kasi medyo busy ako. Kasi pag naumpisahan ko mga ipagkwentuhan sa inyo, sigurado tatagal ako sa messenger. Pero sa totoo lang, busy ako At pwede ko nang ilusot sana, pero pasensya na talaga, ha? Mga group ko sa group chat, pasensya na kayo. Ako ay binabasa ko rin yun naman ang mga message nyo, pasensya na. And tuloy-tuloy lang tayo, no? Kung ano man ang mga problema meron tayo, Diyos na bahala dyan. Siyempre, dapat may gawin ka rin. Diba? Pray na lang tayo sa kanya na safe and healthy tayo. Diba? Hindi lang yung puro tayo dasal, wala naman tayong ginagawa. Hindi naman tayo gumagalaw. Diba? Dapat may galaw, may dasal, may gawa. Diba? Para maganda ang buhay. Yun. Diba? So, ayun lang mga kadamster. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Mga kadamster, God bless you all talaga. Thank you very much. Malapit na tayong mag 50,000 subscribers. And I'm so glad and I'm happy na nandyan kayo para sumuporta hanggang huli. Charot. Ayun, mga kadamster, hanggang dito na lang. Thank you very much. Babash.